Okay, guys, this routine is called planks with a twist. It's a 5 minute routine.
Stay with me. We have to go 30 seconds each set. All right, stay in the plank position. Stay low. 30 seconds. Pulling up high. Good. Good. Yeah. Five seconds more. Three, two, one. And we're gonna rotate. Stay low, hip to hip. Rotate as much as you can. Good. 5 seconds more. Regular plank, 30 seconds. All right, good. Good, 5 seconds. Whew. We're gonna rest 15 seconds. We're gonna go again. That's round one. All right. Two. You're gonna do this for 3 rounds. All right, here we go. Good, stay low. Right on. We're having fun, yeah. 15 seconds down, pulling up high. 5 seconds to go. Good. 4, 3, 2, 1. Hip to hip. Gotta stay low. Good. Just rotating. Good. Yeah. Seconds. Regular plank. 30 seconds. Mm-hmm. 15 seconds to go. Good. All right, 15 seconds of rest. Two down, one to go. All right, you still with me? One more to go. 3, 2, 1. This is our last one. I can feel it, oh yeah. A little burn, get a little tired. 15 seconds to go. Good. Yeah. Five seconds more. Three, two, one. And we're gonna rotate. Stay low, hip to hip. Rotate as much as you can. Good. 5 seconds more. And plank. All right. Good. Fifteen seconds. Good. All right. Whoo! That's it, guys. That's planks with a twist. 5 minute routine. You can do it. This is kind of a level 3 routine. So if you've done my level 1, level 2, this should be no problem. All right, that's it for the day. Make it awesome. See ya.